of my story is Cinderella.
Once upon a time, there was a young girl named Cinderella who lived with her stepmother and two stepsisters. Cinderella's stepmother and two stepsisters were conceited and bad-tempered. They treated Cinderella very bad. Her stepmother made Cinderella do the hardest work in the house, such as scrubbing the floor and cleaning the clothes and the pants.
Yes, Mom. Why are you calling me, Mom?
Look at that! The floor is still dirty. Sweep the floor and scrub the floor fastly.
Yes, Mom. I shall do it.
She gave Cinderella an orange dress to you.
The two stepsisters, on the other hand, did not know about the house,
and their mother gave them many handsome dresses to you.
One day, the two stepsisters received invitation to a ball that the king's son was going to give at the palace.
They spent so much time choosing the dresses they wore.
At the last, the day of the ball came, and her sister went away.
because I want so much to go to the ball.
Say Cinderella. Immediately, the fairy godmother changed a monkey into a fine coach, and missed into a coachman and 2 footmen. Sing Saladin Abracadabra. Her godmother, David Cinderella, paid the dress with her own. It did become a beautiful ball gown. Then she gave her a tray of pretty glass slippers.
Be fashion and don't give up.
Assalamualaikum.